yet again we are here at the governor's office. Arrival of guests, people arriving to witness another historic event. It is the official launch of the emergency response unit. It is the official launch of the emergency response unit where the county government of Bungoma is launching 4 new ambulances. The county government is adding up 4 new emergency unit ambulances. The guests, as you can see, are arriving to witness this event here at the governor's office. We are going to launch 4 new ambulances that were just bought at the close of the financial year in May. These ambulances are going to be distributed to sub-county hospitals across Bungoma to make sure each sub-county hospital has an emergency ambulance to serve the residents during emergencies. Remember, it is just a week or so that the county government under Governor Wangamati launched construction of a new wing, a new emergency wing at the Bungoma Referral Hospital. The wing is now under construction that will accommodate 300 bed capacity. Now we are launching ambulances that will be ferrying emergency cases from across the county to the district, to the now referral hospital that used to be called the district hospital across Bungoma. The ceremony will be beginning in a few minutes from now, where the governor will officially launch 4 new ambulance vehicles bought by the county government of Bungoma. We shall be back when the official launch commences.